You could wish on a shooting star this weekend during the Perseid meteor shower. It's expected to peak starting early Sunday before dawn. During that time, you could see up to 100 meteors an hour. Experts say a good time is after midnight Sunday or even the following evening. For the best view, find a dark rural location. Then look to the east and find the constellation Perseus. If you can't find that, look for Cassiopeia. It looks like a W in the sky. The center of the shower will be right below it. Let's check in with KCRA 3 weather with a live look from our Stockton Will Hereford sky camera. So Dirk, we were just talking about that meteor, pretty incredible.
Yeah, and this is the time of year. It happens every time this time of year, and this is the big one. This is the bigger show, and this is looking like it could be a pretty nice evening for that because the moon's going to be going down, so there's not going to be a moonlight out there. It looks like the weather could cooperate as well. So the Perseid meteor shower, let's go ahead and take a look. Peaks, again, Sunday night and into Monday morning, so that's the time frame. Now, I have here, this is about what the sky is going to look like at about 11 p.m., so you want to go out 11 p.m. or later because that's when the moon goes down, and that's when the Perseid constellation starts to rise up over the horizon. So Cassiopeia is going to be a little bit more to the north of that, so that's the easier one to spot. Like I said, it looks like a W in the sky. And where you want to look is in a spot that's very dark as far as you don't want any lights around you, and you could see up to 100 meteors per hour. That's the potential that's there. More than likely, you're not going to see that. And again, if you're looking at it earlier in the evening and the constellation's lower in the horizon, you're going to miss some of those that are going to the south of it or below the constellation Perseus. And you're looking at the radiant, this is where everything kind of projects from, and that's going to be right there by his head, the head of the constellation. So that's what we have going on.